Is it over? Are they?
They're fine. Your son's a tough kid.
The battalion.
They'll take out the whole building next.
Dad!
Hope! Thank goodness. Are you hurt?
No. How about you?
Still in one piece.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! I'll show you what a Lassie looks like! Me! I'm a Lassie! Surprised? Expected some kind of monster? I'm flesh and blood, like you! An ordinary citizen of Cocoon! Don't you get it? This has been our home our whole lives! How could we even think about destroying it? We want to protect this place just as much as you!
He's on our side? He's lying. What if he's telling us it's a trick?
You must be Snow Villiers. Yag Roche, Psycom Division. I understand your plight. However, the Pulse threat is not so easily dismissed. The very existence of Ulysses puts every last one of us in danger. Tell me, do you really think your life is worth more than the lives of millions of Cocoon citizens? I do not. And so, it falls to me to order your execution. It's that simple. It is my responsibility to see you put down. Your lives are forfeit.
Oh, cut the crap! You want Lassie? Then kill Lassie! Why do other people have to die? The purge has gotta stop!
Do you think we want to purge our own people? If any trace of Pulse remains, the populace will erupt into chaos! Without sacrifice, without the purge, Cocoon will die. Fire! I gave no order!
Your dad. We threatened you and forced you to help us. Got it?
There must be something else.
Do what she says.
I can't let you get dragged into this. I want to stay here, but there's no place for Lassie. I'm going with the others. We'll survive somehow. I promise you that. Dad, I hate to run out on you.
You're not running! This is not running away. You've made a choice. You'll survive and do what needs to be done.
You mean complete my focus?
Don't you worry about that. You make the choice.
Thanks, Dad.
Turn, hero.
What? I can handle a little gas.
Catch your breath. I'll throw in some hits for you.
Now! Thanks.
Give it up! Wrath of Odin! Well done.
Hey, you bang. Need a ride?
Don't get cute. Right, let's move it.
Take care, Dad.
When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.
last time.
Sure is lively. Is there some kind of event going on?
Hello and welcome to Nautilus. We hope you have a pleasant day.
Enjoy your stay in Nautilus, the entertainment capital of
Tokyo. Go over there!
Hope we don't get separated.
Not a lot of security. For these people, though the sea panic must still seem like a world away. Huh.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. Starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure. Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampolam and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitive. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her.
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by pulse or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go.
sanctum thinking?
Sure, everybody's fine. Right?
What time's the parade start? Why don't we hit the parade route a little early and get ourselves a good spot?
Listen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile.
The Pompous Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
The attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsey's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle! You dare oppose me? I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
I'll see, grant me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide.
Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park day. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
This is the city of dreams?
It's a huge amusement park, built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping him.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? No.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
No, I forgot to buy presents.
Ooh, they're so tiny. Are we allowed to pet them?
Look at these woolly little things. I just want to squeeze them until they pop.
last call.
I wonder where we can go on this thing.
Everybody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
So many chocobos in one place before.
Here.
enjoy your visit.
They asked the parents, please watch this.